Healthy keep the exponential love magnifier. Gentle reminder to like, follow, and share. And Healthy Keith is my name for Cash App, Venmo, and PayPal. If anyone wants to share some appreciation, you're about to experience a sound bath / NLP reprogramming / heart chakra healing. Just be open for some healing, y'all. Hope you enjoy it.
Yeah. Teotihuacan. Soul's over, throw it with her. I'm so resilient.
I'm not singing for myself, I just like putting on my magic. And I do like keeping the temperature cooler in the winter.
up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up now. Fill me up now.
Ah.
Overflowing. 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 Overflowing with love. Overflowing. 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 Overflowing with love. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Are you overflowing? Are you overflowing with love? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Are you overflowing with love? Are you overflowing with love? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Till I'm overflowing with love. Till I'm overflowing with love.
I am. Got my little looper going for a little extra fun, so I can keep some tunes going.
Overflowing with love.
Ooh, sorry, baby. Give y'all some. Little love from the full moon heart chakra bowl. That's my second request for Grateful Dead. Do you have a particular suggestion for a song by the Grateful you'd like to hear? I haven't learned one yet.
Open your heart. Open to receive. Kind of love you be giving out. It's time for you to receive. Your crystalline, unconditional love, yeah. Time for you to receive all the love you be sharing on people. I see you, I said it, I see you. your kind heart. I see your kind soul, yeah. Feels so good to be seen.
Yeah, I've been having some crazy dreams. That's for sure.
Feels so good to be seen. Thank you for the hand heart and the gift of magic.
Woo! And I didn't even pull my cards today, so I said, let me pull them live today. Yeah, dreams have been a little... Get your bearings when you come up out of it. Like, let me just breathe and hug myself for a minute.
Woo!
I invite everybody to go outside at some point today and just let out a whoop as loud as you can at some point for your empowerment. That's the first part.
Woo!
Yeah, it feels good to use your voice. And when you set a boundary, you stick to it. You stick to it. And no matter what's going on, you decide you're going to remain peaceful and calm. As you're in divine union, listening to your higher self about the next right step in each moment. Thank you so much for the gifts. I'm loving it. See what the third one said. I'm a Libra. As we cultivate connections with other divine, beautiful souls that lift you up and energize you, you can choose that that's who you want to be around you. You got choices all day long. It's not for us to people please and absolutely bring harmony to every space at all costs, especially our own peace. It's not for us to be over accommodating anymore. Say what you want.
Yeah, say what you want. Yeah. Your love beyond measure, and you are so worthy. Listen to that subtle energy. Listen to your higher self. Are you listening to the whispering? Do you need a 2x4 upside the head to get the message?
And pay attention to opportunities that are all around you, constantly. Always opportunity around. If we're watching and aware. Yeah, I'm shining brightly today. And once again, I woke up feeling a little challenged. And look at that, community and connection. Fellowship. This is what we're doing right here. Fellowship, y'all. Fellowship. Fellowship of the light beings. fellowship of the light beings. You know, there'd be times where you feel like maybe you're a little tired. You try to give yourself an excuse about not to go to some gathering where you know you're going to get lit up and energized from the people there. You keep that promise to yourself. You give yourself that gift and you go. And you go get lit up and you light other people up. That's when the magic happens, when you start keeping promises to yourself. Who's keeping promises to themselves today? To make sure they make their wellness and self-care a priority so they're pouring from a full cup. You breathing today? You meditating today? You writing in a journal and looking deep inside to figure out what's going on in there? Every moment of every day. Well, thank you to your knee for whatever it's teaching you. And let it know that it can absolutely heal at superhuman speed. You got this, knee. About to be healed already. Everybody here sending healing energy to that knee. Love you and your knee. It's time for it to be healed. Yes, you did see me at Casa de Luz, one of my favorite magical places. Thank you for reminding me of Casa de Luz. Such good feelings when I think of it. Yeah, well, this is essentially a sound healing. I'm tuned to the heart chakra. So if you feel your heart opening up, probably partial to this, the vibrations. You heard when I played my heart chakra in full moon bone bowl, it was perfect tune for my guitar. And besides that, I'm sending love out of my heart like a Care Bear. That I'm sure is tangible as well. Yeah, I'm still have the intention to figure out who made this hat. There was a little market that I was playing live music at this summer, and one of the vendors there, rather funky fresh with a crochet needle, if I say so myself. And yeah, it's super dope. It's so fun wearing magic. Beautiful thing is that they're magnets for other magical beings. If you wear something magical, you're going to attract other magical beings appreciating it, and then you get to have a conversation with someone else who's fully aligned.
that step alone.
I pressed record accidentally. Oopsie woo. Tell you one thing, if anyone wants some practice in going with the flow and learning to laugh at yourself, just go live for a bunch of days in a row and learn to laugh if you make a quote unquote mistake. Have so much grace and abundance with yourself.
Turn your laughter up low and pull your window curtain. Let the moon come shining in. Do your laugh again. Huh. Ooh, it's been a long, long time. Gotta get this message to you, girl. But I see you with one, never on time. Still, I wanna get to you, girl. I wanna give you something. Wanna give you some good loving. Wanna give you some love. Wanna give you good loving. Turn your lights down low. try to resist or go. Let the love come tumbling in to your life broken. I want to give you some love. I want to give you look of love. I want to give you some love. Crazy radical self-love. Are you loving yourself today? How are you loving yourself today? Radical self-love. Woo!
Let me find my Jack Johnson song.
Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now. Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up now.
Well, I can play that too. Let's see here.
Woo!
Is everyone taking some good deep breaths in and out through their nose while I find this song? There we go. It's about to be on and popping. Funkadelic Jack Johnson sort of way.
Fill me up now, your mouth, speak your truth, open your mind, be authentically you, open your mouth, time to ask for what you want. Set some sacred boundaries, sacred boundaries, sacred boundaries. Woo!
Ha Well, here's a tip on sacred boundaries. Don't allow the person you're setting boundaries with to manipulate you to go back on that boundary that you set, because they frame it in a way as if it's beneficial to you. So even if it don't make no sense, even if it would be beneficial to you, you set boundaries for the energy, not because it's necessarily the easy thing. That's been real present lately. And it feels so bizarre because the natural thing is just to be overflowing and abundant with love and assistance. That's the natural way I feel to be. So it just feels like awkward, like in certain senses, to be setting boundaries because it's so against my nature. And the most powerful thing that you can do and the lesson you're meant to learn is to be able to set those boundaries and be a little uncomfortable. Accommodating, willing to be understanding and helpful, all you're doing is killing them with kindness. Because if you're enabling, if you're doing anything at all to enable the dysfunction and make the person that's up in their dysfunction more comfortable, then you're hurting them and yourselves. So stop it. Resist the urge to be just overabundantly kind and helpful. And if someone isn't particularly asking for your help directly, and especially if they're showing that they kind of expect it and aren't really fully appreciative of it, then it's not for you to be wasting your energy with that person. Simple. And you go find some people that light you up and make you feel energized and excited. Excited to go hang out with that person because you know they're not going to feel like a drain on you. And you know you can be fully open, you know, and free with them and be fully seen and received. Just take some good deep breaths to release some of any energy we feel around those types of situations. Well, time to attract only clients that are aligned energetically and know that there's more than enough of them where you enjoy interacting with every single one of them. Vibe clients. That's what we're calling in. Everybody in our experience is high vibe because we're vibing so high. We don't need any more lessons from people behaving narcissistically. We're done. The lesson is complete. Class dismissed.
Who's to say what's impossible? Well, they forgot we'll keep spinning, and with each new day I can feel the change in everything. And as the surface breaks, the reflections fade. In some ways they remain the same. As my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn this whole thing upside down. All the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling go away. I don't want this feeling go away. everything well I can try. As I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I'm gonna turn this world upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I found with everyone. We'll dance and sing to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling to go away. And there's no time to waste. Well, it all keeps on spinning, spinning round and round, upside down. We'll find things they say just can't be found. I share this love I found with everyone. We'll dance and sing to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling to go away. I don't want this feeling to go away. Upside down, we'll find the things they say just can't be found. We'll share this love I found with everyone. We'll dance and sing to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling to go away. I'm gonna stay grateful. I'm gonna stay in my joy. I'm gonna stay in that state of bliss. On that first kiss, I found the things they say they can't be found. Upside down, I'm gonna share this love with everyone. Upside down, gonna sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. Upside down, want this feeling go away.
That song always feels good to play. All right, what are we gonna do next? This is another one I haven't played in a while.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, and our dreams that you dreamed of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow. bluebirds fly. And the dreams that you dreamed of, dreams will I do come true. Someday I'll part the storm with a cloud far behind me. Troubles melt like lemon dry. High above the chimney tops, that's where you found me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. And the dream there too. Why, oh, why can't I glassy trees of green, red roses too. I watch them bloom, me and you. Think to myself, what a wonderful world, yeah, yeah, yeah. Skies are blue, clouds are white, brightness all day. I like the dark, think to myself, wonderful world. Yeah, wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, pretty in the sky, also on the faces people passing by. See friends shaking hands, singing, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. Hey, babies cry, and watch them grow. They're the most powerful, and we'll never know. Think to myself, what a wonderful world, wonderful, magical world. Someday I wish upon a star, wake up bright cloud far behind me. Trouble melts like lemon drops, high up all the chimney tops. Where you find me, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, high, high. And the dream that you dare to, why oh why can't I get, why oh why can't I, somewhere over the rainbow. Over the rainbow, over the rainbow. Ooh, 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 ooh.
About doing the E-shaped chord right here, I can heal it, hear if it's in tune or not. Oh, I keep popping my guitar. All right, let's see what we're gonna play now. Well, this recently and it felt pretty nice. Light of my soul, light of my soul too. You, that makes me think of a song. You light of my life, you give me hope to carry on. You light of my days and fill my nights with song. You light of my life. Gain momentum, you so fast you start to fly. So when you fall, you want a skill like a rock to greatness. So this is my song called Gravel Road. And there's a gravel road nearby that has been so healing. And one time I went over there with my dog Sam, who transitioned a little over a year ago. We met these people walking this dog named Deja, and it was like Sammy and Deja is like two old souls that have known each other for lifetimes and eons meeting each other again, and they were just loving each other. And at one point they got up and were like, had their arms wrapped around each other like this on their hind legs, going around in circles like they were dancing together. So when you hear Sammy dancing in the snow with Deja, that's what I'm singing about in this song, Gravel Road. And it reminds me to how important it is to connect with nature. Go out and hug some trees and have a conversation with them. Get your feet on the earth. So as you're listening to this song, I want you to take some deep breaths and imagine that the air that you're breathing is super fresh air being pumped out by all the trees on the gravel road that you're walking on. As you're receiving all the peace and the love and the healing from these majestic trees as well. And everybody you meet walking by with a big old smile plastered on their face because they're out enjoying nature too. Gravel road, send me dancing in the snow with Deja. Gravel road, straight in love with Unapa. Gravel road, walking hand in hand with my beloved. Gravel road, yeah, 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 yeah. Soothe my soul. What a beautiful home, sacred space, spreading our shit, Sammy's final resting place. Frogs humming in the beaver pond, planting sunflowers by the roadside. Of the magical, radiant beings we greet, all sharing love beneath majestic trees, reconnected to nature, finding the north wind. We are all one. Gravel road, send me dancing in the snow edition. Gravel road, yeah, yeah. Spread love with Luna Boy. Gravel road, hand in hand with my book, love it, yeah, yeah. Gravel road, whoa, whoa, whoa. My soul. Gravel road, yeah, yeah, yeah. Soothe my soul. Breathe in the fresh pine air. Present in the moment like you don't have a care. See the eagle soar, remind you there's so much more than what we got. Hear, see, and touch with our senses. Of a magical, radiant beings we breathe, all sharing love beneath majestic trees, reconnected to nature, reviving the north wind. We are all one. Gravel road, hey, hey, hey. Dancing in the snow with Deja. Gravel road, yeah, yeah.
have a clue that moon. Grab a frog, oh, yeah, yeah. Hand in hand with my beloved, yeah. Grab a rock, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Soothe my soul. Grab a rock, yeah, yeah. Heal my soul. Grab a rope, everyone has. Grab a rope. Grab a rope, yeah, yeah. Ta-da.
Yeah, there's a couple Mike Love songs on my list to learn as well. I had looked it up and started learning it. Time to follow through on that. How's everybody doing today? How's everybody doing? Choosing to smile on purpose and be a lighthouse? Thank you for listening to that. I've been, you know, still getting into, you know, exercising that confidence muscle and having self-confidence in the songs that I write and letting go of that fear and self-doubt. It's a daily practice. We are worthy. We are powerful. We are divine. Amazing, creative beings of light. All right, let me take a sip and let me see what I'm going to play. All right, let's see. All right, so yeah. I'll see you very soon. Take a poll. Just the two of us, or you don't know, babe, when you hold me, best part, kiss me slowly is the sweetest thing, or I see the crystal raindrops fall. And the beauty of all, when the sun comes shining through. What do you think, everybody? The two of us? Just the two of us. Making castle in the sky. Two of us, you and I.
see the crystal raindrops fall and the beauty of it all. When the sun comes shining through, I make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, wanna be the one with you. Just the two of us, yeah. We can make it if we try, just the two of us. Just the two of us, yeah, yeah. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. Live for love, time for tears. What is all that it is? We don't make no flowers grow. Things may come to those who wait, not for those who wait too late. We got to go for all we know. Just the two of us, yeah, yeah. We can make it if we try, just the two of us, the two of us. Two of us building a castle in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. Hear the crystal raindrops fall on the window down the hall. It becomes morning dew. Darling, when the morning comes and I see the morning sun, I wanna be the one with you. Two of us, yeah, we can make it if we try. The two of us, you and I. Two of us. Castle in the sky, just the two of us, you and I. Just the two of us. Make it try, just the two of us. 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 Castles in the sky. Just the two of us. Yeah, you and I. Yes, we're gonna make it. Yes, we're gonna make it. Yes, we're gonna make it. Love has already won. Yes, we're gonna make it. If we stick together, yeah, yeah. Two of us. You are high, yeah, 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 yeah.
I was getting groovy on that one. Huh, keep knocking that puppy. What does that mean? Slow down.
Slow down, move too fast. Gotta make the moment last. Go picking down cobblestone. Looking for, feeling groovy.
All right, real simple one I'm going to play, and then I'm going to close it out. Really easy. It's a G, it's a D, a C, and then back to a G. Sydney Barrett, not yet. And if they're funky fresh, I'm sure I'll be happy to learn a song. Is there a particular song that you like?
Hear a heartbeat, thousand miles.
And the cool thing is, I figured out yesterday as I was streaming it, someone asked about a song of
Let It Be, Let It Be, Let It Be, Let It Be. There'll be an answer, Let It Be.
So apparently that song is, so if you just learn those three chords, a G, a D, which you can also play like this, right? That's a D, and a G you can also play, and then a C, and back to a G. So you can play I Can Hear Love, 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 because then it just goes, it goes,
and I need her in the daytime.
It just, instead of starting off on the G, it starts on the D and the C and the G for that part.
And I need her in the night.
So you only need three chords for that song. So ain't no excuse not to get out your guitar, your ukulele, and treat yourself to some music.
Hear a heartbeat, God's heart. Heaven's open up. Time she smiles when I talk to her. I belong, yet I'm running to her like a river song. Give me love, 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 crazy love. Give me love, 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 crazy love. Got a false sense of humor, and I'm feeling low down when I talk to her. And the song goes down, take away my trouble, take away my grief, take away my heartache, and the night like a thief. Give me love, 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 love. Is it love? Give me love, 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 love. Crazy love. Role play the story of your future. To come every night before sleep. Manifest the reality you see. Unconsciously in love, chasing the dreams of your heart. Got a fine sense of humor when I'm feeling low down. When I talk to her, when the song goes down, take away my trouble. Take away my grief. Take away my heartache. I like the thing. You give me love, 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 love. Crazy love. Give me love, 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 love. Crazy love. I can count on her in the daytime. Count on her in the light. Wanna throw my arms around her, baby. Kissing her good, kissing her tight. I'm returning darkness far away. Give me salt, sweet coffee, brighten up my day. Yeah, it makes me righteous, makes me whole, makes me mellow, yeah, down to my soul. Give me love, 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 blessed love. Give me love, 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 blessed love. Now give me love, 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 right at the most elephant. Drive me crazy, right up on self love. Give me love, 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 love. Crazy love. Give me love, 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 love. Crazy love. Give me love, love, love. Crazy love, yeah. Give me love. Radical self-love, yeah. Radical self-love. Crazy radical self-love. Crazy radical self-love. You give me love, 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 love. Crazy radical self-love.
A little reggae style.
Give me some love, yeah, yeah. Give me crazy love.
All right, y'all.
Exactly where you're supposed to be. Don't rush it, don't force it. You're exactly where you're supposed to be. Trust empathy. Today I am reborn. I am love, I am health, I am peace. I deserve to be loved, deserve to be healthy, deserve to be happy. Today my healing, body, mind, and spirit begins. I am reborn. I am reborn. I forgive all people whom I felt anger. Cause they could not be, so I wanted them to be. I release them. I release myself from the long standing reason forever. I am reborn, yeah, yeah. I am reborn. The universe is within me. I am of it. The universe is within me. I am of it. open my heart to pure love, radiant light. And I will share this healing with the world. The love is spreading like wildfire. Love is spreading like wildfire. And I give thanks to the Most High. All this warmth is here at home. I give thanks to the Most High. All is wonder, hey, I hope, yeah. All is wonder, one love. We are all one, yeah, to be. Don't rush it, don't force it no more. Exactly where you're supposed to be. Trust and believe. Trust and believe. Trust your intuition. Believe in yourself. Trust your intuition. Believe in yourself. Trust your intuition, yeah, yeah. Always know the truth. Listen to your body. It be speaking to you. What is your solar plexus saying about this being or this situation? Are you listening? Are you truly listening? Believe in yourself. Trust your intuition. Yeah. Exponentially magnify love, all that you do.
Woo! I was really getting into it that time. I was in a whole other dimension playing that song. Everybody feeling healed, energized, ready to go be the light, be the observer and not the absorber, and experience this life without getting triggered and frazzled by other beings that are not quite as far along on the path as we are, at least in this lifetime. so much patience and grace. Anytime you experience someone being dysfunctional, just pretend you're talking to a three-year-old, because you probably are on an emotional level. And just think about it, if a three-year-old was acting that way to you, would you be getting so upset? Probably not. So stop getting upset. Stop getting offended and bothered by anything. And just observe and see, what is this teaching me? And what can I do to learn this lesson and move on to the next one? Completion, follow through. Let's just learn our lessons and move on. Cause we're exactly where we're supposed to be. Be grateful in the moment. Make it much more enjoyable. That anxiety is for the birds, y'all. Time you just give that shit up. Y'all agree? Time to stop being anxious or fearful about anything. Exactly where we're supposed to be. Go smile on purpose. And make it the best day ever. Go spread some love. And honor your inner child today. By doing something playful. That makes your inner child laugh. And also honor your inner child by doing something responsible and showing accountability to yourself that makes your little child really proud of you for keeping promises to yourself. Trust and believe. We'll make it a great day. I'll see y'all real soon.